How's it going, everybody? It's Iceman Legend here, and I have four of my friends in total, including myself, here today. I have Critical Error, Flutterage, and Duplex Killer. We are here playing Distance today. Now, for those of you who have been in my channel long enough, you guys know my first video was all about Distance. I love Distance. So, I wanted to do a thing with my friends. We are going to some random tracks that none of us have ever played on. That's why they're all saying missing level. I just downloaded them because I thought they were cool random tracks I found. So, here we go, guys. Let's see how this goes. This,
the chat spam.
Yeah, also, they've been kind of almost lagging my entire game because of chat, so don't worry about it.
What the hell is this track?
How do you lag on this game? I have like 300 frames.
See ya, bitches! Stop draft!
You gotta have like literally a potato for a computer to freaking lag this game.
I mean, you used to have that potato, sir?
And it didn't even lag.
Whoa, where the hell am I?
Whoa, unique track. Where the fuck am I? Hello. Am I last?
Oh, wherever you are, I'm still ahead of you.
I know you are.
What am I doing right now?
I know you're ahead of me. That's only because I didn't take this unique
track. Oh, rip.
Rip you. I'm still going. Rip. Holy shit.
I'm just wondering, where the freaking,
where the fuck is the goddamn end of this track go?
Where are the circles? I want to know where the circles are. The circles that-
Where the fudge am I? Oh god. Well, gentlemen, it was nice knowing you. I have no idea where the fuck we're going. And, okay, where is the end of this track?
What the heck? What the freaking track?
Whoa, what is this track? Hello! Where am I?
I have no idea what happened.
I have no idea where I'm at. I just teleported. Oh god! Ah! Oh, I think I found it. I think I found the guy. Guys, I think I found the way you gotta go. Oh god. Guys, I think I found it. There's gonna be eventually a portal you have to go to somewhere that leads you to where you need to go.
The heck is this crap? It's disabled your freaking wings, so you can't get back on the
track. You're not supposed to. You have to be all maneuverable and whatnot. Oh. Where am I near the end? Where is here?
Jesus Christ.
I have no idea where I'm at. I think I found a checkpoint. I found checkpoints. I am going somewhere.
Whoa, shit.
I found the end! Where the fuck am I?
God,
okay.
It's so hard to see anything.
I know, right?
How do I spectate?
I can't tell if it's a wall or a track.
Yeah, Flutter's doing great, actually. I think Flutter found the goal. I think he found it. Yeah, he's on his way to the goal. So what way did you take? Did you find those weird ramp things that shot you off the track? Or where did you go?
I just stuck to the track.
Okay, I found a ramp thing that fired me off somewhere. Oh.
Yeah, I watched that happen, by the way.
Did you see me? I was like, woo!
I was just like, avoid that ramp, it's probably a death ramp.
And then I found out it's actually a shortcut, or maybe.
They're always shortcuts.
Yeah, it might be. Who knows?
They're always harder to use.
Listen to some Green Day while playing a racing game. The theme, totally.
Come on, where's... who's gonna win? Is it gonna be Critical third place? Critical got third place. And in last place, Duplex Killer.
Give me a minute, I'll get there eventually.
I'll get there eventually.
Just hopefully before we finish. Come on. He's got this. Come on, Duplex! Yes!
I'm a winner in my own heart!
Woo! Alright, gentlemen!
Woo!
Alright, next to Uzuki.
That was hard.
Ukazi? Whatever. Well, let's do it, guys.
Read words.
This place is pretty. I can stay here forever.
Holy
shit! This place is pretty.
This place is awesome. And, holy shit.
Yeah.
Yes. Narrow track! Very narrow track! Why? Why narrow? Okay. Alright.
Wings work?
Somebody is in front of me. I don't know who, but.
Same. Really narrow track.
Who is in front of me? Oh, it's Critical. Hey, Critical. I see you.
Oh, God, no!
Bye! Oh, God! I am in half! I am half of a car! Holy shit.
Everything is on fire.
Oh! I don't know where I went, but I went bad.
What do you mean wrong way? How am I going the wrong way?
It's just probably in how the angles are. I don't know.
Oh god. Oh, okay, I just lost a fourth of my car. I'm happy.
Why am I in first when I see several people in front of me?
Oh, come on!
Oh god, those turn thingies. Ah.
Whoa! Where am I?
I'm on.
Oh, I actually got back on the track! Holy shit! I can't believe I'm back on. I am somehow in first. Am I? I don't know. I think I am.
Wait, how am I in first?
Yeah, see, it says like somehow you're in first, but you're not. How am I in second? Wait, what? I don't even know where the fuck am I. I do not like these half pipes. Critical errors.
Oh god.
Oh god! Yeah, that was super narrow. Ow!
I'm right behind you. Flutter.
This
don't
is
you,
like
don't you worry.
A car's width.
Fuck me.
This track is a car's width, and if you touch the edge, you die.
Oh, that's what this. Oh, Jesus! He's not kidding. Holy shit! I do not like this. I do not like this. What even is this? Oh
this
god!
Sides.
Whoa! Is, my god!
This place
where
is evil.
Wait, where am I going?
Guys, I don't like this track. This is evil. Oh god.
This is pretty.
This is pretty. This is pretty bad. Pretty. Hi, Critical! I'm actually behind you somehow! Holy shit! Come here, buddy!
Oh, wait. Okay. Yep, that doesn't work.
Woo! I'm somehow gonna get first! I'm somehow gonna get first! Scream, Critical!
I did it! There's no indication.
Your wings. Your wings are back, dude. Your wings are back. It shows you the little phoenix and you can fly now. Why aren't you flying?
I didn't know that the wings were back. Okay, I don't play this game every other freaking second.
I don't play this game every other second. We just came back from a Dead by Daylight thing. Don't fucking just don't even seem like I wasn't there. Oh my god. Woo!
Yeah, I got my wingies.
Duplex killer coming in for the kill.
How is that I am always in dead last but I always get second?
I seem to have missed a track.
I believe you have, sir. Where are you going? Where the fuck?
I don't know, but I'm back.
Hey, he did it! Woo! Oh,
I should have been first by quite a long time.
Oh, hold on. Okay. We can't do the next one because I've been to that one. We're doing all unique tracks.
Because I've been to this one.
I'm gonna go to all unique tracks. I want us to do all unique shit that I don't know about. What else we got here?
What if we've played it? Then it's not unique.
No, you wouldn't, because I can look at my friend's leaderboards, dumbass.
Just type in unique.
Alright, find a unique track. Here we go. Sector 400. Some weird ass shit.
Better be good.
Critical, right up. I heard a lot of reviews on this, and I actually remember reading into this one a lot. This one is a lot like I want to say a central city. It's sort of a city. I was told it's basically a giant city. So there is really no track from what they state. There is this and then there's weird shit. I'm not sure.
Okay.
Is that you, Icebound, up there in first?
Yep. Where the fuck is this? Okay. Oh god! There is no wings! Holy shit!
Yes!
That is so stupid! How are you supposed to... How do you encounter for that? What? Why is there a thing there? Come on! This is stupid. Oh god.
It's stupid because I'm dying.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, that's a telephone. Oh,
whoa.
This is pretty.
So is it really like a city up there, guys, or how is it handling?
City-ish.
So it is city-ish? Okay. As long as it's confirmed that I was not lied to by the description, because I am solely going off the description of what I remember reading. That this is supposed to be a somewhat city. Oh god! Ow. Hi, Flutter. How are you?
Oh, this is pretty.
And so completed.
Good job, Critical.
Whee!
That was easy. Didn't crash once.
Oh, bullshit. You crashed once.
No, I did not. I did not die once.
Swear to God. All right.
I'm gonna make it. Yeah. I think it last.
You can freaking watch the footage back and look in the freaking death log.
Yep, I probably lost a flutter.
Look, next time somebody finishes, look down there. It shows you the previous things that have happened. It's you died, then I finished, and then Duplex finished, and then Flutter finished. Or it just says 60 seconds left. Good job.
Alright, I liked it.
Alright, that was pretty cool. Alright, guys.
That was a pretty cool map. It was super easy.
Alright, we're gonna go totally tubular, guys. Totally tubular, bruh. Bunch of faggots.
Scooby-Doo and see what we get.
these aren't randomly generated tracks, right?
I know. I want to see that one.
All right. How about this? We'll show them one randomly generated track after this.
That's like the worst name.
What the fuck?
Totally tubular, bruh.
There's no.
I like this.
This is amazing. This is totally tubular, bruh.
Oh, I thought I could get on the tube. Oh, this is cool.
So many tubes, bruh.
Freaking out here.
I know, right? A fucking warning in the description. Seizures will be had.
Outrageously, fuck it. I don't want to win. I just want to go in circles.
Literally, this map is like super beautiful. And whee! Oh.
We have our wings.
Oh, I am seeing all the colors.
Yeah.
I am seeing all the colors. God damn it, this is super seizure. Woo! I'm enjoying that bit of the track, jeez. Woo!
There's a little lip there that's meant to just murder you.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh.
So far, this is my favorite one.
I like this track. This is totally fun. Holy shit, there is some rainbow neon shit going on here. What the fuck?
Oh, my God.
Oh, there is the rainbow saw blade trail here. Oh, my God. Woo! Holy shit. All the rainbow saw blades will be had. Jesus. Okay.
This is my favorite track as forever.
This is super tubular?
Oh, the saw blades, that's so cool.
This is so cool! Whoever designed this track, you sir are a genius. Totally tubular?
No!
Oh!
Fuck! I thought we still had our wings!
Holy fucking shit!
That hurt like a bitch. Oh, what the fuck?!
What happened?
What was that circle?!
Don't go through the hole! Don't!
Oh my God! What is this?
The hole.
What was that massacre of bullshit?
It was bullshit. It was death at the back of the
hole. Oh God! Oh! Oh God! I do not like this. I don't like this terrain. I do not like this terrain. Ow! Hi.
That terrain was awesome. It's the best terrain
I've
ever
Flutter.
Seen.
Oh, it's so bouncy.
I'm somehow in first. I don't know how. I'm gonna take it. Okay. Okay. Shit!
So cool.
So cool. So, oh shit!
Fuck you, I'm not going the wrong way. I'm going all the ways.
I'm totally gonna take last place because I fucked up. Oh shit.
Take last place is me. I'm just going around in circles. Oh good, I have wings.
God, this map is so long.
This is like the coolest shit ever.
I need like some kind of sustenance to make me feel better. This is crazy.
This is the drug trip I've always wanted.
Oh, come on! Invisible hitboxes, really? Where and how did I get hit?
Traveling through time and space.
This is so fucking weird! I am so in last. I am so
they
in last.
They freaking... They...
What
God
is
damn
this...
It. Oh, those lasers? Oh shit. Wait, no.
The makers of this map really, really just like killing you.
Critical! Hey! Hey, can you do me a favor and slow the fuck down for a second? Just half a second. Really, I swear.
I don't think I can slow down!
Fuck! Fucking shit!
This map is so difficult.
This map is amazing!
I don't know if it's difficult, but it's definitely interesting.
There's like no gravity here, too.
That's why you hold down. Oh, I won! I didn't think. Oh, wait, that's okay.
There is no way to stick to the track.
No! Oh my god.
You have to press LB.
I'm holding Q, man. I'm on keyboard shit, dude. Holy shit, I got second! Yes!
I got first.
Good job, Duplex, because everybody fucked up at the invisible bullshit.
It's not invisible, it's completely visible. It's just difficult to see.
Oh my god, go. Duplex! Fuck off. Duplex, I'd totally give you a high five right now.
I just went through it. I was like, oh my god, it's so pretty. I won.
Holy shit. That was so pretty. Everybody, what does everybody rate this? I rate this 9 out of 10.
1 out of 2.
So,
six,
5 out of
10. Eight chickens off. Out of 10.
Because the ending was horrible.
Oh my god.
People completed this map somehow in 48 seconds.
That's called cheating, sir. Or speed hacks.
Awesome. They probably fell to the map.
Speed hacks. All right. Ooh, what is this one? Let's see here. What else we got? What do we have? Do we have
We're going to do a randomly generated one.
Oh, yeah. One. You're right. Yes. One randomly generated track, as promised. Give me a second. Mod type. Track modifier. What do we want to see to be, gentlemen? Please throw it out there.
Scooby-Doo's Tropical Adventure.
Jesus Christ, okay, can you make it any fucking longer?
There, that's the perfect seat.
Scooby!
I got the first one.
Wait, what do you mean you got the first one? Wait, what?
Spam. Spam must be the first tag.
How do you know? Where does it
say? I was the first one to type out anything for the response, so spam needs to be the first random generated.
Fine.
But mine. My seat's too good.
That's not a seed.
That's not a seed, you self-promoting prick. I want to ask for your shit. Spam is the first one. Spam in a can. Gentlemen, is everybody ready for spam in a can? By the way, all I have to say is one rule. No cheatsy doodles. Track only.
Okay.
Jumping off the track and flying to the end only? Okay.
That's no cheatsy doodle.
Oh my! I thought that was like a laser. Not just a line. Like, that's... So-
Fuck.
Oh wait, I didn't die.
Which way do
spam
I
go? Spam
it! Oh god. Oh, come on. No, I don't know where to go. Where do I go?
Where?
I figured I'd do good on my map.
Woo, skipping part of the map. For the way.
You did what? Critical!
The map was all spinny and I jumped off.
I swear to god, I'm gonna catastrate you.
I'm pretty sure you're saying that wrong.
Yeah.
I win!
How did you win so fast?
I never crashed.
Fair enough point.
I got second.
Like, of course.
I guess I got third.
Gosh, I'm gonna win.
I got third!
I got last. Yay!
Yay, go Icebound, you got last.
Alright, next track.
You got the participation award.
Tropical Island Adventure?
Yeah.
Okay, Tropical Island Jesus Christ Adventure. There's your fucking... at your seed, are you happy? Are you happy?
Oh, you should have put spaces.
No. You fuck off. I tried my best. Well, this isn't really that challenging. This is a straight line. Where's the twisty twoop? Straight line, guys.
Is this literally just a straight line as a track? Straight line, the track.
Hey, look, we added a somewhat curve.
This is the best adventure ever.
The adventure of
Tropical
who the fuck...
Tropical Island adventure, you guys, come on.
The adventure of who the fuck...
The adventure's gotten... better.
All adventures start off soft.
Like this limp... Like that limp dick you got there. Got it. Hey, look! I somehow got in first! Fuck off!
Yes, I got first.
Now! How the fuck?
By like...
Cringe! Duplex! You're 0.002 seconds faster speed bullshit!
0.002 seconds faster?
We should redo that one. That was a good adventure.
No! That adventure is dead! Alright, let's do this. Yeah, because it's apparently the most popular, because everybody's a fucking derp.
You should have done one.
That should have been the name of the seed. Next one's gonna be the flying fat ape man.
It's gonna have like six different tracks that all go straight down.
Oh shit!
What was that? This is so confusing. What is happening?
Oh, it's the edge shit. Fuck.
I fell off the track, but I managed to get back on.
I swear to God, Critical, you better not be cheatsy doodling!
And I jumped ahead like 6 seconds.
Fuck you.
Someone pressed an egg. Someone pressed another egg.
Flutter's like super far ahead.
How are you so far ahead? I haven't seen.
I fell.
You fell.
The same here. Same.
Why do you guys keep falling? I'm trying to fucking. If you guys
I'm
fall-
I'm trying to stay on the goddamn course, but if you fucking fall off, and you don't recover, you end up just going so far down.
And you just go ahead. You just go ahead of the map. I'm just gonna freaking fly to the end, like, screw this. Like, honestly.
It's all what? Down. You hit one objective, or one fucking, like, track, like, right in the beginning, after I died, it spawned me upside down and I fell super far.
Whatever, Duplex Killer gets points if he finishes it. Ow. Me and you right now, Duplex Killer, we get points for finishing without fucking flying off like a bunch of derps.
I forget,
I fell!
Whatever! You could have reset, there's a reset key!
No, because at that point we've gone through a checkpoint.
We'd already hit checkpoints.
Yeah.
When you tumble down a map, you tend to hit checkpoints. That's why downhill maps are dumb as fuck.
All right, yay, woo, fuck that track. Fine.
Seat of one punch.
Critical. Error. Twitch. .tv. Self-promoting, bitch!
You did it backwards.
I don't give a fuck!
There wasn't even a forward slash.
I don't give a shit! This is your goddamn track, deal with it.
Ooh, it's blue.
Why is everybody so much faster than me? Oh, it's gonna be this?
Oh, of course it's this asshole popping up.
Oh my god, it moved as it was falling.
Yeah, it can do that, you
and
know.
And then I spawned inside of it?
This is what you get for self-promotion, man.
Fuck my life.
My map's so difficult.
Your map is beyond stupid. Bye. Good day.
Hello, lasers. Goodbye, lasers. I won. I think. Yep, I won. Ha! Okay, so now.
Oh god! I got cut in half and then freaking slammed into a wall.
The next map needs to be Mr. Pickles.
No!
Yes.
Yes.
Why?
Because I demand it!
Fine, fuck off. There's your god. Are you happy?
Oh, you can put a dot in it.
Yeah, because I'm fucking formal. Oh god, it's green. It's a pickle. Oh god.
It's green.
Is it green?
This better be hell or
I'm gonna be pissed.
It was green-ish.
If you wanted hell, why didn't you just ask me to type that in?
Well, lasers. Good. Start off. We were in a saw blade there.
Yeah, I saw that last second.
What the heck? Where did the lasers...
Yes! This map is awesome! The lasers are hiding in the green things!
Ow.
Mr. Pickles!
Mr. Pickles!
Like pickles anymore.
This map's whole intention is just torturing your car.
So it really is, Mr. Pickles. Are you fucking happy?
Oh, I'm so happy.
There's smoke and lasers. Oh god.
There's spikes that you can't see popping up.
This map.
Best map ever!
Fuck my life!
This map is so bad.
There's lasers. Oh, look, more lasers.
Hey, look. Anything else? But first, yes! Fuck you, Pickles. You can't take me down. Woohoo!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay. I just spawned right in front of it. Yeah, go around it. All right. Boop-a-doop. Did everyone finish?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm right here anyway.
You're here. You got participation points.
They beat me because of the fucking giant douche.
The giant douche that fell from the sky. You know what? That's what we're gonna do.
Giant douche and shit sandwich.
Oh, God. This is taking a brown turn.
Brown eye.
The giant douche that fell from the sky.
That fell from the... This is his ass. It's just ass.
Hey, it's red like a douche after being used.
Aww, that's nasty.
That's just no.
I can't see!
Oh! It's pulling all the douche's tactics, that's for damn sure.
Because you guys are flying above me and I can't see.
I know, right? That's what happens to me every fucking time we start hurt this shit. How long does this tack and trend to be?
Really dark red.
This was really a used one. Jesus. This person must have been on their period.
I win!
Yeah, it's not that long of a track, actually. Whee!
All the lasers need to go away.
Backflip for the finish.
Crap!
Icebound, what are you doing here?
Yeah, that's right. I'm fucking doing your tactics.
We actually just went the track normal.
Oh, yeah, you did. Sure. I have a feeling one of you flew.
I won.
No, we just went the track normal.
Wait, oh, you haven't made it yet.
It's just we managed to react fast enough to the obstacles that were right in front of us.
Yeah, sure. That's exactly what it was.
Might as well finish with nothing but like half a car.
Yeah, I wanna. You know, I refuse. I am not gonna be silenced. I will finish with half a car. You know what? Hold on. Hold on, guys. I gotta grind my car. Give me a second here. I gotta. I refuse to take this abuse. Sir! I wanna cut half my car in half. Come here. Bitch, cut my car. Cut my car. There we go. There we go.
Finish line.
You're never gonna make it to the finish line because the checkpoint's right there.
I don't care. I'm gonna do it backwards. I will finish.
2, 1.
I fuck you! Yeah. What is that distance? God damn it! God damn it!
You were right there.
I should have won that.
We should play a map of drag ass.
No, this is how I feel, and this is the... Okay, we'll do drag ass after this. But, you know. Bold words. How does this track handle, boys?
Oh, God.
It's pink!
It's pink! It's a pink track.
It's Flutter's track. Wait, Flutter just flew off to the left!
Yeah, fuck everything, dude.
You did not. Did you... did you, cheesy doodle?
I think he's ahead of everybody. He is. He's ahead of everybody now.
Nick, you
it's another straight down craft. Fuck everybody, yeah. Bam. Done. Fuck everybody.
You are a cheechy doodling motherfucker.
I could see the fucking end from where we started, so I jumped.
I figured as much.
You wanted to go on fuck everything, so I decided to fuck everything.
He restarts map.
That never happened, folks! Fucking do it right! Yeah, it's what everybody else is fucking doing, I assume. Yep. Hi, friend.
Where is that? Is it straight down?
Yep.
What is straight down?
It's not straight down.
Basically.
If you jump where I jump, it is. Everybody tried to cheat to do this, but I was the best.
I then restarted the map.
Oh, fuck everything.
I'm gonna do it even faster this time.
Where's that?
Fuck me!
Yes! First.
Fuck! Alright, none more of this shit.
Yeah, Icebound fucking gets my goddamn crown taken away because he was all pissy.
Oh, because it's fucking stupid. The idea was not to do that. All right, fine. What did you want? Dragon sack? Any caps anywhere? No, just drag ass.
Oh, just drag ass.
Drag ass. That?
Yep.
Okay, this is the last one for the day, folks. Drag ass. Ready up, Nick.
I was ready.
No, you weren't. Says you were not.
That was just my spam.
Can we jump off the map again? Get to the end right away?
Nope, not on this one.
Aw.
This is a drag ass map, don't you know?
And he jumped off the map and is heading towards the end right away.
I had to restart. There's nothing down there.
Yes. Wait.
Next time, if you're about ready to crash.
Hey, Icebound, why are you off the map?
Yeah, well, I wonder why. Maybe it's because somebody else fucked me over. Maybe because I fell. I got stuck on the curves and I couldn't move. Now, how do you like your excuse being used against you?
Excuse?
Because you have the reset button. But no.
Again,
went through checkpoints.
Yeah. So
I'm not fighting with you, which means I don't care if you believe me, because...
No, I'm just trying to fuck with you guys, because I'm trying to use your joke against you, if that's the idea.
Oh, so that's how you cheat this map. That's pretty neat.
Let's do it again, so Flutterate can get a 2-second time.
The exit is directly to the right of the start.
This is how you count. Because numbers apparently do end at this key.
There is no 10, there is only 0. What is this?
This guy right here.
Oh, that was interesting.
What is that crap? Like, honestly. I'm sensing a lot of obstacles in LA.
Probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ow.
Oh god, I didn't even see that. Saw blade is supposed to cut you, not launch you a million miles into space.
Depends on the type of saw blade.
You're still recording, Iceman.
Yes.
Wait, what the?
Sweet barrel roll, bruh.
That was stupid.
Pretty sick. Pretty sick barrel roll. Do the barrel roll!
Whee!
I did a barrel roll, guys! Look how proficient I am!
Second.
That speed chance, though, Jesus, Nick, that point zero, let's see here, let's do the math, guys, 23 seconds faster, that point 0.023% seconds faster.
Hey, it's still faster.
It's still faster, that's right.
I would have easily gotten second if I didn't just start messing around right at the end.
You might even had first if you didn't fuck up. Alright, so that's the end of this, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed our videos of doing distance. We might do this again sometime, I don't know. But leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Ice out.